The whole country is shocked after the news of popular singer-turned-politician Sidhu Moosewala's death broke out. The popular Punjabi singer, whose real name was Shubhdeep Singh Sidhu, was shot dead on 29 May 2022 at Mansa, Punjab. His fans are still in shock and cannot accept the fact that the singer has bid adieu to the world forever. At the age of 28, the singer-turned-politician has left for the heavenly abode. While mourning the late singer's fans are paying him tribute in a very different way. Giving a tribute to the late singer-politician, Delhi's popular tattoo artist Manjeet Tattoos has announced to make people a free tattoo of Sidhu Moosewala. He also shared this message on social media. Fans of Sidhu Moosewala are seen getting tattoos of the singer on their arms. The video of the late singer's fans with the tattoo are going viral on social media.